tonight marks the last night of the Adelaide Fringe for 2018. So I'm going to go and do my last busking session while, you know, the opportunity is still there. It's making me feel pretty sad because I know that just around the corner is winter and that it's going to get really hard again. And although I have done a lot of busking and, you know, used it pretty well, I always feel a little bit disappointed, like I could have used it a bit better because I did take nights off here and there. So yeah, I am all dressed up again, really, you know, pulled out all the stops, bells and whistles and everything today. You can't even see, ignore my messy garage, please. But you know, it's just full out there vibrancy, which is, you know, Adelaide Fringe is about creativity and just entertainment. So yeah, I felt like it was a good way to end things. So I'm going to be starting about the 6 o'clock mark tonight because I figure since it's a Sunday night that people, you know, they have work tomorrow, a lot of them, so they probably won't stay out as late as they would on weekends. Oh, I just feel a little bit sad. It's all over. No, Maya, you can't come out here. My cat is pouring at the door. I'm in my garage at the moment. I've got everything packed in the car, so yeah, I'm gonna head off. I'll see you in town. So I've just set up. I figured since it's the last night of Fringe, I may as well go all out and come out here to the Fringe garden areas, all the way down near East Terrace, which is not somewhere where I usually perform. And there are quite a few people down here, but whether it's worth being here or whether it would have been better in the mall, I'm not sure. But I'm gonna start performing and, I don't know, fingers crossed. Because it takes a bit to get down here. It's a bit further than on the mall. So yeah, let's get into it.
Long walks in the dark through woods growing behind the park. I ask God who I'm supposed to be.
Thank you.
More than you know, more than you ever know. I think about you more than you ever know. Madness, heaven, sin, saw you there and I thought, oh my God, look at that face, you look like my next mistake. Let's grab your passport in my hand, I can make the bad guys good for a weekend. So it's gonna be forever, or it's gonna go down in flames. You can tell me when it's over, if the high was worth the pain. The long list of ex-lovers, they'll tell you I'm insane. Cause you know I love the players, and you love the gang. Well, it's not your fault, it can't be your fault that I let you crawl inside my head. Cause now you know my places, and you know that face, but I hate this taste, don't you? You say life is peachy, without me of course you don't, of course you don't. We need it now. Let's hope for some. And before I knew I had shiny skin, and it felt easy being clean like him. I thought this one knows better than I do. You are the only exception. You at the edge of the water, long as I can remember, never really knowing why. What's beyond that line? Will I cross that line? See the line where the sky meets the sea? It calls me. No one knows how far it goes. Look at this stuff, isn't it neat? What would I give if I could live out of these waters?
It's cold out here.
Yeah, it's getting chilly.
Yeah.
Don't blame me, love made me crazy. If it doesn't, you ain't doing it right. Lord, save me, my drug is my baby, I'll be using for the rest of my life. I'm not scared to be seen, I make no apologies. This is me, oh. My reputation's never been worse, so he looks like me for me. Yeah, I want you, we can make any promises now, can we, baby? But you can make me a dream, baby. I'm dancing in the dark, you between my arms. So I sneak out to the garden to see you. We keep quiet, cause we're dead if they knew. So close your eyes. Do 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 do. The elf that he did, and he looked around. He tried getting up, but they pushed him on down. That's when he saw me, call out my name. And I turned my back and just walked away. Yeah, I turned my back and just walked away.
Do you sing this song or do you put on the phone?
I sing. Yeah. Thank you. So that's it, all finished. I don't know that I went that well here, like as well as I would have gone if I went to the mall. But it was an experience, I did it. So I'm always like coming away with more than I can with, so yeah. End of Fringe. I have no idea when you'll actually see this video come up because I have such a backlog to edit and upload. But yeah, this is the 18th of March now, and yeah, it's just flown by. Thanks for watching. I will see you again shortly.